California's waters are precious, and it's up to all of us to protect its quality. At the Department of Pesticide Regulation, our Surface Water Protection Program monitors waterways for traces of pesticides and their breakdown products. We're trying to establish if pesticides are moving away from their intended targets and impacting the quality of our water and sediment. We are also trying to understand why they are moving away and what may be done to stop this movement. In California, all pesticides have to be registered with the state, and DPR has the most comprehensive reporting system in the country. It shows how much pesticide is used and where it's being applied. In addition, DPR is collecting and analyzing water and sediment samples since the 1990s. In effect, monitoring the pesticides in California's waterways for more than two decades. If pesticides begin showing up in high enough concentrations, the department has a variety of options to address the issue. We can work with the pesticide applicators and manufacturers, mitigate the problems associated with pesticide use, or do outreach and education. If necessary, we can take regulatory action. DPR believes it's important to evaluate the potential impact a pesticide product may have on the aquatic environment before they are used in California. That's why the Surface Water Protection Program uses computer modeling. DPR staff spend a significant amount of time gathering, evaluating, and inputting chemical and toxicity data on the pesticide's active ingredients into a predictive computer model. This gives us a quantitative idea of the potential risk that each product may pose to the environment. It also gives us an opportunity to identify potential problems and work with pesticide companies to solve them before the pesticide products are used in California. DPR scientists collect about 1,400 samples each year from different water bodies in Northern and Southern California. Water samples are chemically analyzed at state laboratories using sophisticated technical equipment.
We take samples both in the rainy and dry seasons. We test for pesticides that are used on the farm, in gardens and yards, and around the home. Here we're taking samples in Yolo County. This creek is affected by water that runs off from surrounding agricultural fields and may contain pesticides used to protect crops. Operating an effective monitoring program means DPR scientists have to consistently collect water samples from the same area over a period of time.
We test water, soil, and sediments for traces of pesticides. We do this to find out how the pesticides affect the environment and to try to find out the source of the pesticide, where it is entering the watershed.
The results from all this activity can be found online using DPR's Surface Water Protection Database. Developed in 1997, it contains information about the presence of pesticides in California's surface waters and contains more than 384,000 chemical analysis records. This trove of data helps DPR to successfully implement our regulatory programs. DPR's Surface Water Protection Program helps keep pesticides from being used in a manner that is detrimental to humans and aquatic life. By mitigating concerns of water quality, DPR can continue to protect California's environment while allowing people to use pesticides as part of their pest management strategy.
For more information and to access the Surface Water Protection Database, visit our website at www.cdpr.ca.gov.